This week, former Lady Vol Michelle Marciniak became the first female student athlete at Tennessee to receive the NCAA Silver Anniversary Award, which recognizes distinguished student athletes 25 years after the completion of their college careers. Known as Spinderella for her whirling dishes and drives, Marciniak led the team to a 97-9 career record and a 1996 NCAA title. She was named Most Outstanding Player and All-Tournament at the 1996 NCAA Final Four. After earning a degree in psychology, Marciniak played professionally with the Portland Fire and Seattle Storm. She served as an assistant coach at South Carolina and was a TV color analyst. Congratulations, Michelle, on being selected for the NCAA Silver Anniversary Award.